I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal.
The evening arrived. The boys took their places. The master in his cook's uniform stationed himself at the copper pot as the gruel was served. Long grace was said over the shortcomings. The gruel disappeared. The boys whispered at each other and winked at Oliver. While his next neighbours nudged him, child as he was desperate with hunger. He rose from the table and walked towards the master, bowl and spoon in hand.
Please, sir, I want some more.
The master was a fat, healthy man, but he turned very pale. He gazed in stupefied astonishment on the small rebel for some seconds, and then clung for his support to the copper. The assistants were paralysed with wonder, the boy with fear.
What?
Please, sir, I want some more.
The master aimed a blow at Oliver's head with his ladle. The master and the man, probably his boss, were sitting at a round table with Oliver on the other side when he awoke.
Oliver Twist has asked for more.
The other man was startled, horror shone on his face.
For more? Compose yourself, Bumble, and answer me distinctly. Do you mean that he asked for more after he had eaten the supper which was allocated to him?
He did, sir.
That boy will be hung.
Streaming down your face when I said I'll never let you go. When all those shadows almost killed your light. I remember you said don't leave me here alone. But all that's dead and